The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making her way to the ring, from Union City, New Jersey, the Divas Champion, AJ Lee.
AJ Lee making her way to the ring looking as crazy as ever.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. I mean, they're probably not in this case, but they can be deceiving.
Approaching the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Brie Bella.
Here comes one half of WWE's twin magic, Brie Bella.
You know, Brie and Nikki are almost impossible to tell apart, as we've seen for some referees in the past.
Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella looks as stunning as ever here tonight.
Oh, does she ever? But don't let that pretty face fool you, Cole. Expect her to turn mean, and I mean very mean, once that bell rings.
North Carolina, Summer Rae.
Oh, the WWE WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Natalya comes from wrestling's royalty by way of the famed Hart family.
AJ Lee seeks out a big move here.
This could be huge. She's got her.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, what a knee.
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Manages to reverse out of that one.
I don't know what's going to happen here. Natalya sees the opening. She's trapped. She's hooked. The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
And there's the reversal.
Ouch, that can't be good. Summer Rae needs to get herself out of this predicament. And fast.
Ouch!
What incredible impact.
Reversal. Wow!
This man!
Oh, mama!
That's definitely a tie turn.
Reversal from AJ Lee.
What a Hurricane Rana.
Nikki Bella lit up television screens in 2008 when she and her sister Bree debuted in WWE. The co-creator of Twin Magic has turned heads in WWE while being a former Divas champion, the 2013 Diva of the Year, and along with her sister Bree, a reality television star on the E! Network's Total Divas show.
Naomi taking advantage right now. She's trapped.
Natalya not letting up. Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, reversal. Ooh. Look out, look out. Oh, that's devastating.
Backdrop, and that was a nasty landing.
You know, Colt, Nikki Bella shows the world what she's made of every week in that ring and on Total Divas. But to come back from an injury like that, one that almost ended your career, I mean, that says it all. Well, that and Twin Magic.
Ooh, nice move. Hey now.
Dodges to the side of that, and that's it for AJ here tonight.
I hate to say goodbye to AJ, but I love to watch her leave.
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
She's got her.
Poor Nikki Bella is under mad assault.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella. She's hooked. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
And Natalya comes up short.
Don't hang your head, Natalya. Get him next time.
Oh!
don't know. Brie Bella still dazed.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
This might be big.
Summer's been hit hard here. You could bet she's in real trouble.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, no!
Oh!
Nikki! A resounding move by Nikki Bella.
She's got her!
Show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Ah, what an insane move by Naomi.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Ah, now Summer Rae has gained the upper hand.
There goes Naomi.
Yeah, but she sure does look good in defeat, Cole, doesn't she?
We've seen Nikki Bella polish off opponents in a number of ways over the years, but nothing has been more brutal to her opponents than her backbreaker. Its list of victims runs like a who's who of the Divas division. Has got her.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, Summer Rae.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.